sick.
Nice.
He should not have chased you into the turrets.
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, hello. Sorry. Welcome, everybody. We're already playing, as you can see. I'm your host, Michael. With me, we have designer Jose over here. And then we're going to let these lovely ladies introduce themselves.
Hi, I'm Leviathan.
Hi, I'm Lolana. Nice to meet you guys.
And today we're going to be playing Killstrain. Right Woo! Now we're just playing our private access, and we thought we'd have some guests come in and play with us.
Yeah.
Why are you watching us watch us?
Watching Inception.
Whoa. No.
No, I'm just looking at the chat right now.
I was doing so good.
It's okay, leap.
I was leaping.
It's okay.
Did you get turned yet?
So if you want to switch to gameplay footage, maybe. So we're already in a game here, as you can see. There's already been a couple turns. Right now we're just playing in the private access.
Whoa!
So, how's everybody doing out there today?
So with him, our one is going to be
I see some of the squad.
Let's do it.
Yeah, get that.
This guy? Got him.
Man.
Nice.
Is it taken over or is it nothing?
The stream?
Yeah.
It's just because there's a bunch of me.
Okay, got it.
So yeah. A lot of people got the turn.
Yeah, okay. All right.
Get this guy? Yeah. So,
there you go.
Come here!
No one in pushing like inside the screen.
Can I jump again?
Not for one more
back
second.
Back in
it. She'll
jump into the wall.
Dang. Okay.
There you go.
No!
Oh, I'm in.
No! Dang! I was doing so good. Took me down. I'm a mute.
Being mute is awesome. Don't let anyone kill you.
I like being a human. I think that's.
You like it? I'm into this mutant stuff.
I'm feeling the human.
I like humans.
Okay, where are they?
Okay.
Right here.
So, triangle is to use the strain, right?
Correct.
All right.
That'll drop strain.
Come here.
So you still have your basic attack on the same button. So, R2 is your basic attack.
Come here.
And then.
I hide in the strain. Okay. Yes. L2
will be a stun slash, a little cone in front of you will stun enemies.
Okay.
Thanks for watching Dark One Productions, and hopefully you can get inside as well.
Hi guys! Yeah. I see a lot of my stream in here.
What's your question, Headhunter?
Thank God you're here, Pigeon.
I'm gonna do a bunch of stream.
What's going on?
So right now, there's five blue team members left and only two gold team members.
No way.
Took down our whole team, so we gotta get that blue team.
Let's get this guy. I'm sick of him.
Okay. Push him up.
So go kill that guy right there. If you stun him while he's in the strain, he'll even take more damage, so.
Dang.
Crap.
Just dang. Put the strain down. That's what I was trying to do, bro.
Yeah. Got it.
Kind of stuck.
Yeah.
You gotta be careful there. You're leaping into a... three enemies and one of them has a Mexi.
Yikes.
So.
Spread the strain. We're getting close.
Damn. I'm running.
Come
then I heal as long as I'm
get
in the
strain. Get him
off
strain.
So if you're out of combat and you go into the strain, you start healing.
Okay.
You're acting brave, I'll get
if you attack or something, you'll stop healing until you're out of combat.
Okay.
I'm gonna get this guy.
There you go. Square.
Where is he? Oh, he's out. They got him.
So whenever you're gonna see somebody,
so see that yellow guy that's down there?
To the right.
Square. Nah, they got him.
Oh. Damn.
Yeah, that's okay.
That's fine. You'll get another one.
I'll get somebody and I'll drag him. You're coming in. Are you a mutant yet, Leviathan?
Oh yeah, I've been a mutant.
Yeah, she is in the top.
I'm gonna go get you. I'm gonna follow you.
She's the one with midnight.
Okay, cool. Where are they, man?
Oh, they're in this area that's not safe.
The not safe area. I'm gonna spread the strain until they literally can't.
So the turret will only shoot at one person at a time, so if somebody else has the aggro.
Oh my god.
Mm-hmm. So leap after him.
Well, you can probably see from the camera, but right now there are only two people left in the yellow side.
So they're rushing the yellow.
So he
either
left.
Rush him, if you want to turn somebody, you have a better chance from the blue side, since there are four.
And you almost have your turn available too.
Yeah. Got it.
There you go, that was a good leap, because leap stuns when you land it.
Yeah. He's going too far.
Yeah, that mutant is not smart. He's gonna die.
Yeah. I don't want to go in there. It's scary.
Pigeon wants you to know that he's here.
Oh my gosh, Pigeon.
Oh my god, seriously? Pigeon.
Pigeon's a power-hungry friend of ours.
Pigeon just wants to be moderator.
of your houses?
Yeah, one of ours. Where are they? Come here. I'm gonna drag you in so deep.
Yeah, I can explain what this game is about. This game is based, so this game is a 5v, 2v5, twin stick, top down shooter. It's got MOBA elements in it. You have characters that you select to take over objectives and push on a base. That's the basics, the gist of
that's
it.
That's
not
right there.
Okay. The main twist is that we have the three teams, the humans, the mutants, and another humans. And the main twist is that the mutants can turn other humans into other mutants as well.
You are going to regret that.
Just increasing the numbers while the match is pretty much going on. Yeah. And as the humans lose their numbers, they gain the power to call the maximum more active. And actually be kind of like the Rambo at the end of the movie, just fighting everybody.
Come on, baby. Come on, let's go to the stream.
Dang it. It's too far.
Couldn't drag him fast or whatever. I gotta get out of here. I'm losing health.
So if you notice in this game, even though we started out 5 blue, 5 gold, and 2 mutants, there's already 7 mutants.
We've all been turned.
So
taking us down.
Mutants have definitely been converting people
pretty
heavily.
Yeah, they are. They're going in ham.
And you actually have yours available. I believe you
will. I'm gone.
Alright, which one available?
Turn. So if you can manage to kill somebody, you can then drag them into the stream.
Ooh, okay.
Come on. Okay, I gotta get it.
Yeah, one thing you have to be aware of is if you use your stream, if you spread it, you won't be able to grab it.
In the middle of my eyes, using R1 and then going.
Okay, okay.
You want to use it when you want to get out.
This is an incredibly awkward stream. Nah, dude, you're cool. You're cool.
No. Okay. I tried jumping out. Okay, what's going on in there? So many people in chat.
Hi, Allie.
Yeah. Hi, SoCal. Hi, Tom Tom.
The homies!
Some people we know. Yo, come on, I'm ready. Let's do this.
Okay, where are they? I'm in the top. Go to the blue?
They're fighting the bottom of the blue and also in the bottom of the yellow.
Yeah, they're on both sides.
So, pick a side.
Okay, I guess I'll go through blue. Mm-hmm. Where is it? Over here somewhere. Where are you?
Nice.
Oh, it's up there.
That was.
Oh. What?
The fire dot.
Switch
no.
Out of the swords.
Man.
Oh, I thought you said
get out. I thought I was.
Get out. Okay.
Get out.
That last
no.
Yeah, it got me.
I was in the strain. Okay.
Just a little bit closer.
Damn.
So next time, whenever you're gonna get out, use your L1 and you can like rush forward.
Okay, cool.
Hi Shadow and hi Big Drew.
Hi Big Drew, hi Skinder. Hi Squaw.
Squaw.
So apparently, do you guys remember the Muffin Man?
Muffin Man.
Apparently Lumberjack.
I know Lumberjack.
You know Lumberjack?
I know Lumberjack. He's from high school, he's a bud.
Nice.
Nice. Yo, this guy sucks.
Damn it, get it together!
I'm gonna get rid of this.
Okay, where are they? I need to kill somebody now. I need to drag him to the stream before it's over.
Cool.
Where are they? They're in the top. Yeah, they're fighting right there.
Over here. I'm gonna hit them.
Bottom left. There you go.
Ah!
That's hurt, it's getting low.
Get that piece.
If you can kill that guy, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I guess you already used drop stream.
Yes!
One second.
There you go.
Going in.
Oh, I'm
going in.
Very nice. Lucky. I wanted to take it down though.
Moving
dang.
Moving forward. Okay.
It's okay. It's worth it.
Keep attacking. Just keep attacking.
Just keep attacking. Can I attack this turn?
Oh wait.
Nice.
Just be careful. R1.
Oh shit.
There you go.
Oh,
you're good. You're getting used to it.
I'm getting used to it. Oh god.
I'm getting too close.
Damn it. I got too close.
Okay.
Lola, can you tell a lot about me? Oh my god, Kappa. I can't. I can't with all of you.
Oh, they almost got me again.
So this game actually hasn't been released right now. It's in our early access, which these people are a part of right now. And you can be part of too if you reach out to our community manager. We can probably get you a code to get into our early access as well.
Yeah, so you guys can go pretty much either to killstrain.com and go into the forums. Follow us on Twitter at Sony San Diego. Go to Facebook, Sony San Diego Studios. Or join us on band. band.us/@killstream.
Get off my phones.
Usually in band, if you guys want to join us there, we are more active and actually talk to the people more often.
Yeah, and there's a bunch of developers to talk in there, so if you have a PS4 and you like video games, reach out. Give us a try.
Gotta get it.
No!
Where am I? God
damn it. Right,
yeah,
now,
guys, this is awesome.
We're still early, so we're looking for feedback too. So if you play Early Access, you know, you have some suggestions, stuff like that, we're all ears.
Also, if you guys have any questions, please just type it in the chat and we'll gladly answer any of the questions you guys have. And it seems like Pigeon. Pigeon was asking for a code.
Hi, how are you?
Dang.
Pigeon, let's play. I'll stream it and let's play this game.
It's gonna be fun.
You guys should join the community too.
I hear controls more than I hear you.
It's because we're trying, man. We're trying to drag him into the stream.
It's adrenaline.
I'm a masher.
Oh, we can tell you're a smasher.
Yeah, can you tell?
All right. Can I do this?
We'll actually talk about it all the time on my stream. Okay, where are they?
Really loud.
Yeah, they're like, damn, who's that person freaking trying to kill him?
I think they're in the bottom of the lane. You can attack that one, because destroy it so you guys can get inside the base.
Lola, are you next to me?
Is that you? Let's get this thing.
This thing.
Let's get it.
Okay.
Nice.
I want to heal.
We're in. Yeah, heal up, girl. Heal up. I think they're over there. I think they're trying to kill our squaw.
Okay. This game is a MOBA in like the loosest sense of the word.
Right.
There's no minions or creeps or anything like that. You don't farm gold or anything like that.
And we're absolutely not slow paced.
Yes, it's fast paced. You start with your abilities already unlocked once you don't have to level up in game. You do level up to make them stronger, stuff like that.
There's no money to spend while you're playing the game. Like, there's no gear to buy or anything like that. You just straight up level up, gain more power,
and
keep
fight.
Going on.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Very PvP oriented from right at the start of the match.
Oh my god.
So you got the shield on.
I got the shield on, but I go faster. Oh, so R1 and then L1.
What?
Got it. You got this, boys.
So killer combo.
Yes.
How do you play this game?
I'm waiting on this is an MLB comment. Sweet.
And yes, this isn't MLB for anybody who hasn't noticed.
Yes, it's not it. Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, right now, if you actually want to play, you have to reach out and get a code because we started our early access. So you won't find it on the store or anything like that yet.
Right. But if you guys do want to join us in the private access, please send us a private message to either the Sony San Diego or to the SAC.
Was that a username, yodel?
And you guys will get a code. A yodel? Where?
No, there's jokes on the chat. Hello, jokes.
See, someone's a fan of Katrina. See, Purple Heart.
Oh, someone likes Katrina?
Yeah.
She's weak. She's weak.
No, she's strong. We just don't know how to use her yet.
She's strong. And she's cool.
She cute.
Okay, gotta go kill these suckers. Oh, shit.
They're asking me to yodel.
They're asking me to yodel?
Yes.
They're not gonna get that.
Is that something they usually...
I do on my stream. Yeah, it's in my stream too. Right here. Okay, get off my face. And then go heal up.
What's up, Kinder Slayer? We have no idea when we're actually going to go live yet. We're pushing hopefully sooner rather than later, but right now we have no set dates.
Gotta go.
We're still working out the kinks.
I'm working on it.
Yep. Pretty much like this is early access, and this is a game that's going to evolve with all the feedback that we get from the users. So it's almost like a game as a service that we'd like to call it. So if you guys want to see new characters and you have ideas for those characters, you guys can actually post them in the forums. We will read about them, we will talk about them, and if they fit into our current universe of the game, then we're actually going to implement those things. So if you guys want to see more maps and you guys have ideas for the location of those maps, you guys can give us that feedback.
54 seconds, take that
base. I know! Man, I need to drag someone to the stream. What is he doing, man? I gotta get out of here. Just kidding. Gotta heal up.
I don't think anybody's eating banana today.
Are they talking about banana? Oh my god. I am not eating banana. Bananas, if you notice in front of a green screen, they turn into like a golden color.
Oh, I did not know that.
Did not know that.
Yeah, bananas change color. I gotta get out of here.
I have never eaten banana in front of my screen.
I was trying.
It wasn't cool down.
I
there
tried.
Was nothing we could do.
Damn it.
They try and take me down, bro.
Dude, they did take me down. I'm more interested in this banana idea. I'm why telling you, it's healing? Really weird trying. Go to the green screen, a banana gold. Turns gold.
Oh, okay. Do that so if I'm side. Attacking, I don't get healed.
Correct.
Okay.
You button smash
it. Strain, you got a button smash.
Yeah.
You got you.
Yeah. Super button smash.
Big Drew. Kappa.
Nice.
Not bad. So right now we're at the stage where the game ended.
Yeah, I'm getting better and better.
Right now.
Cool.
So.
What's up?
So the timer ran out, so that's when the game ended.
What?
Yeah, so there's a 20-minute timer right now. The strain actually takes over the map. The game ends. You win, however, by being your placement on the leaderboard. So there's not like a mutant one because the timer ran out.
I gotta go for that
base. You can see
that,
obviously, even though there was a ton of mutants, the two blue members were on the top of the leaderboard. So they're gonna get the most rewards
in this game. You will definitely move up.
Okay. I'm getting this. Guys, this game is really fun.
Someone was asking what's our favorite characters. I like Hero.
I love being cool. A mutant, man. I love dropping that string. I love dragging the bodies. I don't know what it is, but I love to do that.
I definitely prefer to be a human.
Aw, snap. Look at Lola. Hi, Sushi.
And this game is one of those games that the more you play it, the better it gets.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, who was I last? Vincent?
So, yeah, you were Vincent. You want to try Hero, the guy with the swords? We're
yeah, I'm
about?
Trying Hero yeah. Now. Okay. And deadlift?
If you want to keep going with them, sure. Or you want to try different mutants?
I like deadlift.
How long will this be in private access?
Keep practicing that shit.
So yeah, that's the, again, Pigeon. Yeah. We currently have no set release date, but as Jose touched on earlier, because it's games as a service, we're going to kind of continually roll out new features, new things, stuff like that, new maps eventually.
And not just new features, but also making the game look better. We're going to improve on the assets, improve on the map, improve the look of the effects, the sound, and all that stuff. So. Yeah. The game will just keep getting better and better,
no as long as the people support it. Why do you like Hawksaw? No one loves him.
Whiskey?
Whiskey greater than all.
Whiskey's cute.
Whiskey is greater
maybe
than
whiskey
all.
Maybe Whiskey next.
That's true. My favorite is Elena. You should try her. Okay, I'll try Elena.
I don't think I liked Elena. Does she have the blue hair?
She did have the blue hair.
I didn't like her.
You didn't like her?
No, I played her last, when I played it.
Elena pull is clutch. Ooh.
Elena, if you have the right team, Elena's really strong right now. Yep. Because her fence, it just traps people now really well. Hmm. So.
Okay, so I've got these blades now. R2,
blade. Like your hero too, right? Yeah.
So
they're on opposite teams this time, though.
Oh.
The what?
They're on opposite teams.
Dude, I'm going to become a mutant and pull your ass in this train.
You don't even care about, you're going to purposely turn into a mutant.
I'm purposely going to turn just to pull you in. Why did you stop the broadcast? What are you talking about?
I think it's still going.
Wait here.
It's lies.
Hacksaw is terrible. What broadcast? Kinder, what? How do you know about this game? What? Okay, let me test this out. So
hopefully I can be this character.
R2 is always going to be your main attack.
Yeah, I like him. Mm-hmm.
So, L2 is going to be like a blast that slows down people.
Okay.
So that's almost like the kick from Katrina.
And I still have my shield.
Why is this person just shooting
everything? No more shield.
No more shield.
Nope. It's killing me.
You can actually, with L1 instead of Russian, you can jump over.
If you hit her, it'll pull her out of stealth.
And you can
jump the other team that has that character.
Okay.
L1. Yeah. So if you see those pipes, you can jump over them.
Got it.
And R1 is your turret. You want to place it in the direction you want it to shoot at.
Okay.
And then you pretty much want to fight around it, like really close to it, and actually
mine was dying quick.
Fight in front of it so it hurts the people you're attacking.
Got it. He's taking out my turret, isn't he? What a fucking jerk, man.
So after you clear that, you should put your turret
from
there.
The straight.
Remember, point it towards jerk, there, right there.
He's going to chill right there for a moment.
Yeah.
And he's going to chill right there.
But that way, if the enemy comes up there,
where's the enemy at?
Yeah.
So they're running to the middle point on the top.
I'm going to hide. Oh, shit, look at them. Look at them.
There you go.
Go back to the yellow. Jump with my.
Oh, there it is.
Yep. Can't claw my way in there. Damn, that's fine.
Level up. Let's go to the top.
I tried taking this.
So now, also, your turn is kind of protecting you if they come to fight you on there.
Yeah.
Well, nobody's going to get there.
The biggest thing is you want to kind of stay with it.
They're coming from that way, so I was like, let's go.
But the one thing I would do, instead of having it so low and they can't pass it, is I would kind of put it
So you're capturing the middle point.
Okay, a little bit more.
Yeah.
See that turret?
Yeah.
Get behind it.
No.
Right into the wall.
Okay, there we go. Now you can destroy.
They don't have a turn yet, so that's
okay. Okay. Nice. Oh crap, let's kill this guy.
You can see the orange thing around their health bar, so you know that they don't have it quite yet.
Here's your blast.
Oh crap. My blaster, what's my blaster?
L2.
L2? Okay. Nice. R2, L2. Jump around.
So with the hero, you pretty much want to put the turret first, and then start doing the blast, like, while they're in front of it.
God, this is fun. This sword is fun. I think I liked my other dude a little more.
Vincent?
Yeah, he was cool.
Warning.
Strain is evolved. Great. Great, that means...
Yeah. The one thing with turrets is you gotta be careful that's facing, literally.
Oh, I can't... Dang it. Get in here. I gotta remember aim.
And you actually, if you hold the button, it'll show you the
your team.
I know it's hard to see because it's
the tell them to get off.
So if I hold it and like...
You'll have to wait till it's off, because it'll show you where it'll hit.
Yeah, kind of like what this is.
Go on top with your team.
Cool.
And to cancel that, you can just auto attack.
Okay, cool.
What? Sorry, I was about to
chat. Blast.
I'm not gonna get here. Can't do this.
They do have their turn on that too, so you gotta be careful.
Yeah, I don't want that.
Okay.
Well,
you can't fight him. You're on your heal station, so he shouldn't be fighting you guys there.
Oh, we're dead. We're all dead.
Oh, you're getting dragged.
I'm getting dragged?
Yeah, you're getting dragged.
That was close. I was so close. Damn.
You wanted to be a drag.
That was an easy drag. Okay, let's go. You guys ready for this?
So I'm gonna look for her. Turn
her. I'm gonna turn her. What's her name again? Nightmare?
Midnight.
Midnight. What's her name? Nightmare?
I mean, they're kind of related.
Right? Nightmare, Midnight, whatever. Okay, so where... She's blue. I'm sorry about
okay,
this.
Okay, so holding it. Okay, so...
Hey, Phil, how's it going?
Right there.
What's up, Phil? Yeah, sorry, I wasn't
That's not the complete name. The rest of the people in chat know who I'm talking to.
Yeah.
Strain farmer.
No.
Get in here, dude. They're gonna freaking kill you, man. Oh.
Man.
Strain. Oh, God. No. I'm going for the blue. Get off me, yellow.
Boxes right there.
I smack him out?
Yeah.
Oh, she is immune now.
Yeah, she
is. No, I really am. Dude, I was like in the strain. It was easy. He got me. Are you laughing?
Yo.
Drugs don't run. That's the
best for you guys. What?
Dang it.
What's up?
What is Pigeon trying to do?
God, what's happening here?
Don't listen to anyone.
I'm trying to fight him now that he's under that.
Dude, get off me.
Oh, he uses his mech suit to get away.
Run in. Why is everyone mech suit on us? Dang. How do they get
this? They've turned in more resources.
Yeah.
To wish you a kiss?
Nope.
Did you see that comment?
What?
Which one?
What?
No, that's definitely not happening.
Right?
It probably is.
It's Bryce now.
Yep.
Not Bryce.
Let's get him.
Oh no, I'm not going after you. You're in a mech suit.
Dude, these guys are acting out of control. Yeah, I'm trying to get out.
They blocked me.
Did I get it yet?
They're good. Yeah. Those are good.
I like Midnight. It has sentimental value to me because I use that for a long time.
What's the sentimental value?
It was just a name I used for like years and years.
Mm. Yeah. Is my stream bothering the mods?
Back when I was...
Okay.
Thought I was cool.
Nope.
10 years ago.
It's Midnight.
It was actually Midnight Shadow.
So, yeah. I'm in Midnight Nightmare now.
Nice.
Dude, if I don't drag one person this whole game, I'm gonna be so mad.
How many mutants are there now?
There's only three. She's the only one that got turned. So
I'm the only one that got turned. Okay. Come here. Oh God, you guys are out of control. Where are my mutants to back me up?
You gotta go find them.
R1.
Search them out.
Don't fight.
Yep.
R1. Don't fight.
Okay, I'm going. Go on.
Mech suit available.
Dude, my mutants aren't backing me up, bro.
So now you guys know. Oh, if you leap on him, you can probably kill him.
Well, even though I'm not modding, try to keep the squad cool.
So at the end of your leap, it does have a slash.
Okay, yeah.
Show feet. Allie, please
don't
be creepy.
Okay, so how do I use my mech suit for future reference? Square?
Not square, but I wouldn't hit it unless you need it.
Yeah.
All right, go to the right. To the right. Yep. You see those two red dots?
Yep. That's what I'm getting.
Dang it. I got more health than you, though.
Oh, except she has a shield.
Go to the bottom.
No, I'm scared.
Got me. Hello. You guys can get that one.
Okay.
There you go. Help you out. Use your L1 to like push him out. Keep fighting. No other way.
I can listen.
There you go.
Are you doing good watching, not playing? Mm-hmm. Are you doing good watching and not playing?
Spread string. Spread string.
Yeah. Just want to make sure that us dumbasses definitely make sure we're not doing it bad.
I still think I'm the best player in the world.
What? Are you?
Arguably.
Spread string.
Who would argue with you?
Probably.
Get out. Okay. Nah, they got me. Got jumped.
Yeah.
You're fine. Throws foldable chair. Press.
But did you fold it first?
Yeah.
Or did you just throw it?
No, we just want to know if streamers have legs.
Should I use my mech suit?
I definitely have legs. I'm not going to show you my feet, though.
What?
Dude, Allie and Kinder.
What are they doing?
I don't know, man. Being Allie and Kinder. Okay, red dot. Where are you? Over here.
There you go.
Why can't I get away from this?
I haven't done anything, I'm not going to lie.
Mech suit. Square. Oh! Damn, that would have been good.
I hate that they struggle. It makes me really sad at the end because it's like you're just struggling there for a second.
I'm afraid to take a stand, everybody. Come on, let's get this guy. What's his deal? Why is he teleporting like a bee?
That's right, I said it, Father Jared. Best player.
Let's get this guy. Yeah.
Use your L2 whenever you get close. On. There you go.
Come on.
Somebody else.
He's almost
there.
Yep.
There you go.
L1. Yeah.
Stay
on target.
Yeah, go
L1 is your force charge, so that'll knock him down if you hit him, and it'll close the gap. R2 is your rocket molly while you're in there. So that does a lot of damage. That reflects damage.
Come here. What? Get in here, homie.
Dang, I
got them both like
super close and they ran off.
Back up, you want this?
Alright, I gotta get another mech suit going.
No, you don't. Just kidding. I gotta get out of here. I couldn't know when to back me up.
Where's your other mutants at? Gotta go seek them out.
Dude, my mutants.
Stick together.
They suck.
She's been with the mutants, but.
Oh, they're still losing?
Yeah. We're not, yeah, my mutants suck. Look at this guy.
I told you being a human's good.
Nah, I like mutants.
Focus on the skinny guy.
Skinny guy? Okay, well, I gotta get out of here.
Yeah.
And
so
you're
dead. I won. So it's no longer mine.
Nice. Yo, yeah. The clutch.
Sad okay. Face.
No, back up. You're in too deep, and you're gonna get hurt, bro.
You gotta go.
I'm gonna block him.
So here is where I would drop the turret.
Like, no, that's fine. Block him.
No.
Okay. Because
again, they can jump past it and fight past it.
Okay, closer.
Yeah.
Why do I want it so far away each time? Why do I keep doing that?
Can I get in there? Am I stuck?
Yo, I shouldn't be over there.
No! There's the pods in between, so you can walk through there.
Oh my god, yeah.
Let's go heal. I want Mega Suit.
Dude, if we don't get one person in the stream, like, come on, mutants. Let's get it together, guys.
Or you can drag him in. And as long as you kill somebody while there are other mutants,
they can help
spread
me out.
The strain. Yeah.
Okay, dude, you don't want this.
So you don't have to wait, like always.
You just don't want this. Guys, let's go get him.
Why are they talking about Kanye?
Get out.
I'm gonna die.
Don't give me any kills to Father Jared.
Come on. Damn. Busted. How long
is this? Take an advantage of the new players, Father Jared.
I was just answering questions.
Poor Shane.
Damn, Lola at the bottom.
So I probably want to focus on the yellow team now.
Yeah.
No.
Did you get turned yet?
No.
Dude, dude.
No, you're still
I'm surprised you're not, like, going
you're out. You're the one that has to turn them, so.
I'm the only... Well, I wish I had backup around these parts, okay?
Yeah, you're running solo, pretty much.
Oh my god, this turns on my ass.
No, like, get out, get out,
yeah, yeah, no, no, no.
You don't have any teammates or anything.
No.
These guys suck.
Your teammates are just like, nah.
They're like, nah, let's just spread straight.
Oh, yes,
right. Oh my god, you're on the good
one. Ooh, attack there. Defensive.
Come on.
Keep going,
It's almost dead.
I'm coming.
Oh, you should have kept. Keep chasing.
So right there is a good spot, right?
Dude, what? What is going on? Why is this guy so OP?
I think even...
Because he's
even, like, right here.
Robot, so for me, like what I usually do is I actually put it, like, so going left and down.
Like right go back there. To the back. Even more. You want to turn him.
I want to turn
then
him.
Have it face the drop.
Get him.
Uh-huh. So that way when he's they go to capture
he's almost
it,
dead.
It
yeah.
Shoots
yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Instead get of him being able to jump past it.
Okay.
Almost.
Come on! You slowpoke!
Oh,
I don't have mech suit available yet, though, right?
You actually do. You just got one.
Oh, yes.
Nice. You got a suit? Good luck.
Okay, what am I doing? I'm not going over there.
It only lasts for 20 seconds.
There's a bunch of them over there.
So it only lasts for 20 seconds.
You 20 seconds?
Do okay. Dude, okay. Can we do something, unit teams? Yeah,
get
it's just
like
so close.
A little better,
we're
going to
get that one.
Yeah, I'm getting the
square
idea.
Whenever he dies.
Square.
Oh, somebody else. Like
somebody got it. We got it.
They were coming after me.
So you can give him strength so you can help him out.
Ah, nice.
So you can assist. Turn assist.
Nice.
So you do
okay,
have
I'll
your
take
do you want to
right
use
when
it?
I use it, right? Yeah. Every time. Yeah. I forget about the mech.
It's okay. It takes some damage.
Nah.
It's the panic button. It's like, I'm about to die, do I have a mech?
Oh,
I didn't have one.
Yeah.
Where are they?
L2.
Why did I want to use it just now?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
There's mutants, so go chase him down.
L1, you can push him out.
Push him out?
Yeah.
Damn.
So use mech abilities are really powerful, so yeah. You want to use like L1 and stuff. So if you hit anybody with that, it knocks them down.
Yeah. Where did everyone go?
Oh, man,
yeah.
They all
went
so
to the bottom,
yeah.
But that's fine.
Okay.
The other really strong
ability
is
Rocket
Volley, which is L2.
I'm
going to
go.
It's
okay.
It's inside the strength.
An AoE rockets.
Yeah.
And it does quite a bit of damage.
Okay.
Yes.
Wow.
I might as well start with my next mech suit, right?
Yeah.
I feel like that's been my goal the whole time. Get the mech suit.
Get the suit?
Yeah. I've been doing a lot of suit.
Can I get this guy?
So that's the one that you have.
That's right.
Oh. Midnight.
Run. And then I'll throw my little drop over there. Whoa.
Oh, yellow team took out the main base.
Oh.
Our base?
Yeah, your base.
We're trying to.
I didn't even know I had a base. What do you mean? What? What? I thought they were the only ones with pieces.
8. I went down one.
It's okay. 9 assists.
Protect the base. No. I'm freaking out.
I got no kills.
We had 9 assists.
9 assists, dude. Good luck.
That means you got kills.
I didn't join anyone.
Yeah.
You just got turned.
I just got turned immediately.
Yeah. I like being a human for sure.
Anybody else you want to try?
Yeah, let's see. Who was? Like I didn't like her very much.
Did you like Hero?
So. I'm not sure something new.
Everyone says whiskey, maybe whiskey.
Okay, so
whiskey from the three that you tried so far, which one's
the most? I think I like Vincent the most because he can like run away from something.
He also has a movement, AoE movement speed for his team.
Try Rep?
And an AoE heal for his team.
Because he also has a shield.
So he's a really good team player.
Yes.
You like Dilip or you want to be like jumping around?
Okay. But he can do well for himself. He just fights better when you stick next to your teammates.
Okay.
Because they can all take advantage of his heal and his movement speed and stuff.
Yeah, okay.
Right, yeah, so with Luke, you're still gonna have the shield.
Mm-hmm. I was using
but instead of
Hero.
Dropping away,
you tried Hero and Katrina
around
you
like Vincent.
Like
mm-hmm. Yeah,
he's
what about
gonna
Rook?
Have like
Rook is tanky. He has a shield. That does
he's gonna have
AoE
like a frontal shield
him.
And uh-huh. Just like hurt people.
Rook also has
okay.
Another
he's
shield that he
he's
holds
a tank.
In front of him and he moves very slowly.
So you want to be like in front line, scoring your ability,
and he does damage.
And you just
want
to hurt people.
Okay. So how do I put my shield up with R1?
And anybody you hit with the leap will do reduced damage for sure.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be L2 for
the shield. He's definitely like a tank
for the frontal shield with the
damage.
And R1 for your shield.
And I like having grand block.
Okay,
so
R1, R2, I'm just
gridlock.
Like,
not grand block.
R1 shield,
yeah.
Hurt them.
It looks like she got into a game.
Yeah,
fashion,
okay,
so
we'll be different games.
One,
yeah.
For your other one.
I'm in a match already without you?
Someone ate fried chicken.
Yeah.
What? Who?
And they have a stomach flu. That sucks.
Are you guys gonna play this with me, Squaw?
Huh?
Make it home.
No, we're different
no,
game.
Different no, these guys. all my friends that are online.
Try to win this game. We're gonna try. But which I don't know which game. Yeah. I'm not.
Last
even
time
in
we won,
one.
We were both mutants, so maybe
she put Brick as well. Yeah. She can actually watch her and learn.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
So.
Got it.
L2 is gonna be really good. The damage one.
L2's damage shield.
So pop it.
So that's the thing when you're slow and
yeah, you want you turn around when you're slow, but it's gonna say like the white bar.
You get attacked,
so you want to press it again and to turn it off.
Oh, okay. So it's really good to use in like choke points.
Yeah. It's basically
like
killing
that.
Me but saving me at the same time.
Kind of like the mech suit.
More just starving you more. And then R1 is gonna be your shield, but it also does damage around you.
Okay, like this guy kind of, he's the other one, he's Vincent.
So remember with Vincent when you were starting the fights with the shield? Mm-hmm. With Brook, you can actually do that. He has damage on his shield.
Yeah, so that's the R1.
There you go.
You do AoE damage around you and it absorbs some damage.
Yeah. Okay, that's pretty cool.
Cool. That's cool.
If you ever get cornered in the back, use your L2, and that will pretty much like defend you because you take more damage from the back instead of the front.
Okay. L2 to defend
my
bum.
Just like, chill.
Got it.
Yeah.
Observe.
You need to heal up before you get pulled in. Someone's gonna get pulled in. This is dangerous. This is a real dangerous place.
This is a bad idea.
This is all bad. Come on, silly man.
I have a sneeze that's been waiting here for like 5 minutes, and it's not coming.
Achoo! Well, I'll play with you any day. Ooh, we talking about video games? Oh my god, Kinder.
Connie did
seriously! Why does that have to go there? Okay, where am I going? Okay, so let's go back here. Trying to kill some dudes. You need to heal up, dude. Get out of there.
Dudes.
I don't know, go into the fight.
You, okay. You guys should really be working on getting into the fight. That guy's
there you go.
Nice.
Well, there's another one of me and my team.
Who's Dark
Two? What's
up? Who's Dark One?
Who's Nightmare?
I do not know.
Can we take over their base?
What's the deal? Can't
Ben, back up. I can't see.
Oh, man.
Shield.
That's why.
There you go.
Get off me. Yeah, what? What happened?
All right,
you ran away?
It's going to be broke.
Let's go this way. All
right. More patience. Okay. Study.
There you go. And aim it.
My butt. Gotta cover my butt. Oh, how do I heal up? Gotta get out of here, right?
R1 whenever you can.
R1.
R1, R1, R1.
Go.
I just want to.
Did she have to actually restart the... Okay. Also, I don't know.
Kanye has a voice of an angel.
Do you have a cord for this one?
Kanye gave me three... What?
Just out of curiosity, just in case, because the battery
was low. Just a bunch of trolls. All y'all have a bunch of trolls. I have black spindle. Nice, Allie.
Why are they talking about Kanye so much in chat?
Right?
What brought this up?
They're the weirdest.
Obsession with Kanye?
I don't know. Why are they obsessed with Kanye? Okay, I gotta go.
I guess they like lots of debt.
Yeah.
Ben, back up, dude. You're like blocking my shot. It's inviting you to parties.
What
am I doing wrong?
Just assume.
What you need?
Level up.
It's okay. We'll cross that bridge if it gets there.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it.
You know we love you, Lola. Wow, Allie. Wow.
What am I out?
I'm trying to kill stream 10 out of 10. Yay, Tom Tom, let's play.
Get in here, Tom Tom.
This game is so much fun. Okay, gotta go to the fight. So basically, over here, up and over. Right, got it.
Drop off those arcs, Merc.
Right, go on up. Keep going through the bridge.
This chat is as entertaining as the game, bro.
There you go, jumping.
You got 30 minutes to wait, Pigeon. Dang.
L2 from, L2.
Yeah, I have better internet.
L2 right now?
Right? There you go, slow.
Yeah.
There you go. Keep him in front of you. Okay, turn it off and chase him down. So hit it again to turn it off.
There you go.
Okay. Oh no, no, please back off me. Come on, dude. Back me up. Before that kills me.
Oh, SoCal, you're gonna
get
him.
Too? Good looks.
Yeah.
I said that was a bad team from the other guys.
Yeah, that was. Oh, darling, we're getting the bridge tonight. Sorry, boys.
Yes, please don't keep me here. Oh, they put me on the yellow side.
All of you, down and now. Everyone play kill streamer. Nothing to me.
of people.
So that was...
Yo.
Who wants to go to the next Yeezus start tour? Nobody. Okay, nice. Where are all these fools? I'm just getting tired of the games. My team sucks. Look at them beating each other up. Look at them.
Look at my squad.
Look at them praying. Look at them all praying.
No, they're like one of our private access testers.
It's
like
trolling really us right now. Yeah. They're trolling. They're trolling hard. So
they're going to follow you.
I'm getting trolled in chat. I'm getting trolled in the game. The internet, what has it become? Get out of here, dude. You're going to die. All of you are going to die.
There you go. They're going to help you.
They're just trying to help you. I'm sure.
Well, maybe not if you dive
don't go
deep,
inside.
I'm not. I'm trying to back up. These guys are not helping me at all.
There you go.
The wrong way. And now they're behind you.
Oh my god. This thing takes so long to turn. I'm going to die.
You got this, Lola. Well, nah,
I'm dead.
No.
Just turn me already.
Turn and shoot that guy.
Just turn me. Whoa. Damn troll.
Yes.
First
okay.
Blood.
So Rook, not feeling it?
Rook is okay. He's okay. This guy's pretty fun, actually. I'm not going to lie. Okay. I like the shields. I like that I get to blow it up. Like, I put my shield, and they're constantly being hurt. It's pretty good.
I kind of, like, missed that little, my drop.
Okay, this guy where are they? Over here.
He has shield, right?
For?
Like, so I used to be able to put my little machine gun.
Oh, yeah, the turret.
Oh, yeah, I missed the machine gun.
Okay, there's someone else doing it.
I'm not right gonna lie, I still like being immune the most, like but word.
Deployable like that. I guess Alina's technically got it deployable.
Okay.
Oh, kill that mutant.
Mm-hmm. Well, you're not gonna find enemies in the base right now.
Yeah.
You get an assist.
Yeah,
go to the party.
Probably go.
Yeah,
keep going that way.
Okay. You can deposit the resource you have right now.
Drop zone lost.
Oh my gosh. So okay. You need healing. Okay. I'll back you up, Holmes. No, stay out. Okay, good.
Well, that wasn't okay. All right.
Are they trolling me again? I hate them.
Oh, you think of that one?
Mech suit available.
There we go.
Yeah.
Nice.
She's going hard.
Level up. Is that them? Get out of here. You guys are gonna die.
So wait, don't forget your abilities now, like while he's chasing this. If you like R1, we'll do that AoE shield.
Okay, R1.
There you go. Just go ahead and use it.
Oh, did I?
Yeah, I think we're gonna try.
So now you're doing AoE damage and you can absorb
some. You're gonna die. You're dead. Okay. You're dead.
Using no two.
Oh, please let me get him.
Drop off those arcs.
Oh, he's behind me now.
Behind me!
He's dead. Use the right stick.
Oh, yeah. I
gotta get out of here.
I didn't get him. Yeah. It was an assist.
Yeah,
it's okay. Right stick, very important.
I gotta remember, right stick.
Right stick to aim. Okay, someone turn me now. I'm ready to fuck shit up. Can I say that word? I'm not sure. Can I say that word? Can I say that word? I'm sorry.
Well, apparently you can.
Level up.
Can I just shoot that?
Fudge!
Straight has a
who said that? Damn cushion. Okay, I guess I'll kill some strain while I'm at it.
Well, you can use some mech suit. It will only last for 20 seconds, but you can call it with square.
Nah.
So you do still have your
mech suit. I don't want to waste it on this, do I?
Yeah, I gotta remember
that. Well, you will push into the screen much faster.
Okay, which button is that?
No, just get him.
Oh, we'll get him? Okay. All right.
There's like two of them. You got three guys there.
Yeah, just wait for them. Mm-hmm.
Good looks.
You got numbers in there.
Yeah, I forget.
Be aggressive.
Be aggressive. Get him! No. This is a trap. Everyone get out.
Why are you just starting to back up? Nah, never mind.
Nah.
Why is this person like doing circles? Right. They're crazy.
What's going on here?
You can go in there.
Can you go in here?
Just dance around the spikes.
Drop off those arcs, Meg.
And then the squares are going to be next.
Next year.
Nice.
Nice.
Now you can destroy that.
Mess it all up.
This train is going really fast.
Yeah.
Just go to the middle one.
The middle one over here. This thing.
See the heart?
Still in my heart.
Destroy the heart.
Destroy the heart.
That's the heart of the train.
The heart.
Your mix is about to get destroyed.
Okay.
Get out.
Okay, I'm out.
So one thing is, you have a mech suit right now, and you're close to another one. You don't get a stat.
I want.
So if you don't use it,
I need to use it. Yeah. All right.
Keep going. Nice. Oh, I'm not gonna get out of time.
Are you making drugs?
I made drugs.
The only thing is, you don't. Word. If you're in a mech suit and you get the next one,
did he just save my life?
Lose it basically.
Nope. So you I was about to
be so mad.
So right now, if you use it,
one you time you want to get turned and then you get saved.
But so that's something
that, that would be so messed up.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay, guys. Okay, back up. Like, you can't just spawn me on them.
Next suit strain.
Go.
No? So don't forget about your abilities.
Level up.
So
yeah.
Okay, so do I have any abilities as a mutant?
Use your rock
other than pulling them into the train and
yeah, so you have your L1 which is your like dash, you're gonna push people.
L1 to push, R1 to dash. To get
tap it again to kill.
L2 will slow them down.
Okay, good.
So that's good if they're facing them.
Yeah, okay.
It
was just
what? Say what?
Test in the waters.
Y'all need to back up off me right now.
Okay. And you actually did that perfectly, you just got another
one. Oh, get that one, get that one. There you go.
L2. I'm getting the hang of being this. Do it.
I gotta get it. Yeah, I gotta get it.
So go follow those guys. They might be using the mixers to push in.
No, they are, so don't.
So wait, go back up. Oh. Nice,
okay.
Take down that turret.
Collect those aux mech.
Spread.
Enemy base
at
75%.
Yeah.
No, that's
the wrong one.
Wrong one, okay.
So that defensive contingency is good if they're attacking you or attacking
okay,
damage.
So that one's
but L2
defense.
Is the rockets.
Go a little bit to the bottom.
Other side. Like
around
bottom?
Them,
bottom?
Right there, but
okay.
They put the strain like right okay. there.
Oh, I died.
Yeah. Oh. Because like an invisible
Katrina. Yeah, I forgot.
Oh, invisible Katrina?
Yeah. I got it down though. Hey, that's cool.
Okay, seriously, like, come on. Y'all need a backup.
Lola, I don't know. I feel like you gotta get into the liking a human.
You like the human?
I feel like you need to start liking some humans.
What? You need to start coming to the dark side. I'm gonna drag you. Where are you? You're blue? Oh, you're not my team. Just kidding.
Level up.
You're not my game.
They're also in different games.
Yeah. You're not my game.
That'd be impressive, though, if you could turn her.
I know. That would...
Yes.
Super mutant. Basically, next by now. Okay. Can we get him? Yeah, I'm just gonna go for him, and like my team is just gonna pretend like they're gonna back
so
me up.
So you still have a resource on your back. You should try to.
Okay, I'm out.
I'm out.
Where are we going, dude? Is that over here?
Dude. Here's some strain. Dude. What was that? I did press R1! Damn it! Just kidding, I'm not pressing R1.
Yeah, at least after those games, you're gonna be the best one to escape.
I'm the best escape artist. I'm gonna be like dodging. Okay.
Yes.
You actually got the kill that time.
R1, dodge.
Working on this.
Nice.
Starting to get the hang of it, am I?
Are you getting it?
So, who are you? So.
Who are you playing?
I am being Rook, right?
Rook?
Yeah.
He's pretty tight.
Yeah.
He's who I was before I got turned.
I haven't like used much
he's my old
defensive
me.
Stuff, but maybe I will.
No, he's cool. Yeah. I liked him. Before I got turned.
What?
Somebody here easily grabbed the cheesecake.
Who?
Me.
Who's got cheesecake?
I like cheesecake. We're late at night.
Come on. Cheesecake. Let's get this guy. Oh. What? What was that?
Just trick you.
A bunch of trolls. I bet you these are all... Damn it.
Oh, keep going down. She went down.
She went... What?
Jumped left.
Go to the right.
Oh. She's right there. I saw her. Ah.
So close.
So the one thing when they go stealth, you can kind of see them a little bit, and if you actually can keep track of them.
Honestly, I could not see it at all. I tried.
You're doing awesome, dude. You're killing it.
Thanks.
I'm over here just trying to spread some strain.
I think our
screensaver
just kicked on the chat.
Level up.
Y'all are bullying me right now, and I don't appreciate it. You're dead.
So
you're
just,
mine.
Just jump in.
Oh, okay.
Ready up.
The base is so low. Just jump.
Go past it.
You guys
there you go. No.
Strain forever. I'm going to strain forever.
See how low their base is?
Oh, yes.
So if you would have mech'd up there, you could have finished it.
Oh. Yeah, I'm pressing R1.
Well, I guess mine's going to be over by the time I respawn, huh?
I'm just too bulky.
Somebody's probably going to go in there and finish it off. It's so low.
Yeah. Too much strain.
Who knows, maybe I'll make it.
Maybe.
No, probably not.
Alright, there's some teammates.
Alright, there we go, we got our chat back.
Nice.
Hey, everyone from Lola's chat, calm down or else you're all grounded. I'm so lost in this chat. It's our friends talking. What's new?
Yeah.
Are you seeing that?
Wait, what are you guys looking? What are you guys looking at?
I mean, I might make it. It doesn't look like anyone else. Oh, no, there's someone.
Press triangle to drop
just keep
straight.
Going. Just run past the turret. Use your shield and then leave them out of
is
work.
It like
so
on
R1.
Is it on like on a cooldown or something?
R1. Well, yep. No, good. So you're gonna make it past, R2? And then once you get there, hit square, and then finish it off.
This dead bug.
Yes. That would explain a lot.
There you go.
There you go.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Nice.
Damn! Look at that strain drop. That was nasty.
My team won.
You guys won?
Yeah.
How come we're still in a game? These guys suck, man.
Because this team is really slow.
Fifth this time.
They're just trolling. Literally, this team is the developer. The developer's trolling me right now.
It's pretty good.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Is the guys in the
team. I don't even care. I'm going to die. I don't even care.
R1.
I won.
Yeah.
I did.
No, you did R1.
I did both. Man. R1. R1. I got to get out.
R1 and then
O1. Oh my gosh. You can just ban anyone who's trolling in here.
Who you play next?
These guys are jokes.
I'm missing Hero. I liked him. I think I'm gonna go back.
Okay.
It's good.
Vincent is a king of assists.
Yeah, tell me, what does Vincent do?
Yeah.
He's invisible, dude.
He has a shield as well. It's just a better damage.
Oh, no,
and he has
an enemy knockdown. Oh,
okay.
Okay,
so
we'll
jump
they?
In the air and then
these
everybody
the
around him will get knocked down.
Okay.
Spread screen.
On the right.
Over here, yep. Got it. Get in.
Like
come on,
but
come on.
It only lasts for about 4 seconds.
Oh, okay.
And the first strain. Shot that you
go.
Get out of it does.
Why won't it? Oh,
okay, so it's kind of cool.
Yeah. And then he has a leaf where he front flips and he drops a bomb underneath him. And he has an AoE, but it only hits a couple people, but an AoE's done.
Okay. And his name is Sylvan?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Drop.
I'm gonna stick with him.
Get out.
I'm liking Hero.
Don't touch me.
They're asking about your guys' Instagrams.
Yes! Okay. Dodge Master.
L2.
Well, our Instagrams?
Boys? Well, I'm not a boy.
Yeah. You don't get my Instagram.
Nope. What is going on here? Don't answer this people. I'm crazy.
I don't want all those shirtless pics of me out there.
Whoa, hey!
I don't know if you've seen our Instagrams.
Whoa. Okay, there's wild stuff going on here. There's wild stuff. Can we
destroy
this?
Keep that private. Almost.
R1. Got it. I'm working on the R1.
Okay, I guess this guy's getting dirty now.
What? Get out of my stream before you're dead, dude. You're gonna die.
Who's being inappropriate?
Pigeon.
Is it Pigeon?
Yep. Pigeon's gonna loot his mod.
Pigeon's 17, he can't even be inappropriate yet.
Oh, R1!
I think this is a mature chat, I don't know if you're lagging here.
Yeah.
That's true.
He mods for the SG1 and he's true. 17, and we're like, you can't even be
can
on
we
our
take
website
over the chat?
Yet.
Yeah, you guys did. I'm so glad. You've got to bull rush the hell out of that health station. Okay, sure. Thanks to X-Hine.
2 minutes left.
Okay. Roasted pigeon, oh. Yes.
Damn, roasted pigeon sounds real good right now.
Yeah, so once you get down to 2 minutes, strain outbreak starts happening, so strain will just start popping up all over the map.
So just attack.
Okay, let's get this guy. I'm sick of this guy.
And
I'm sick
people.
Of you.
Yeah. Be careful with the turrets.
Oh, crap. R1.
And you've died.
What?
And you gave Father Jared a kill again.
Father Jared?
Yeah.
Is he in here?
That's the skinny guy.
In this building?
Right there. No.
No.
He's yeah, but where are you? He was from. He's the group from Canada, right?
You guys do need Papa Nicholas in here. He needs to set you guys straight.
Yeah, Jared's in Seattle.
Oh, Seattle. Okay.
What a unique name he has.
Papa Nicholas?
That's
yeah.
No. You're reading it differently than what it says on the chat. Yeah.
Oh, Papa Nipple Tips? I gave him that name. I gave him that name.
It's a great day.
Oh, go back to your
go back.
I didn't read it at first.
It's been
so
a
like,
oh, he's going up in the heart?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm literally going to ruin his life.
He got killed.
Okay. 40 seconds left.
Where's my heart? Yes. Is this thing right here?
It's covered by all the strain.
This, oh,
so
wow.
It's protected. It's protected.
Who did that?
Somebody's just been dropping in. Strain the whole game.
That's good.
No, that's good. It's working.
No,
like,
it's
they didn't
not.
Get to
it
the
is.
Heart.
No one can attack
like, one rocket volley will take out all of that strain.
It's like a total, like, that's a
troll. Come here. Oh my god, you dodge master. I'm sick of your games. Vincent is OP.
Just a little bit.
He needs to be shut down. Okay. Get out of my face.
Pigeon, we're just messing around. You're not blamed for anything.
All right, 5 seconds.
Pigeon's
Three,
getting butthurt.
Two, one.
Strain.
Who is this girl? What girl? One of these two?
Kinder is from my chat. Grill? He knows exactly what's
going on here. What is a grill? Who is this grill?
Grill is girl in Twitch terms.
Oh, is so that true?
Yes, in Twitch, really? Grill means a girl is in chat. Or there's a girl there.
Can I ask how that's originated?
Yeah. I don't know, because people, because usually when girls come in, people don't want to be like, oh my god, girls here, so it's like, a girl? It's a weird Twitch thing. It's a weird Twitch thing. I can't explain it. Like, Kappa, how do you explain Kappa?
What is right, Kappa?
It just happened.
Kappa is troll. Trolling.
Twitch terms.
GG Lola. Ah, Declan. You good. Thank you. Kinderpuss. Wow, grill gamers? Exactly.
So, get ready.
Okay.
Let's try whiskey.
I'm just gonna go.
Oh, try whiskey.
Just okay. The next one more.
And should I try some new mutants?
Do gridlock.
Do gridlock. Okay.
Yeah, I think you can have fun.
Nice.
The next. There you go.
Nice. Mega cube.
So whiskey has heals. You can run faster.
Okay.
And you can slow down people.
Nice.
And they're all AoE, so it means like you don't have to aim much. You just have to be around people, and you will hit them. Yeah.
Okay. He wants to be near his team a lot.
Well, that knows about trolls. You know about trolls?
I am a troll.
Are you a professional troll?
That's right. I troll the trolls.
I'm trying to slide.
I tell their mom to make me sandwiches.
No, Russ, I know you are a troll.
Everyone, I know about trolls. Oh, God.
Pigeon, you are a troll.
You're all trolls. All of you.
What?
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 Don't look sad, Lola. Be happy. High on life. I'm so high on life right now. What are you talking about? Don't look sad.
Why are you sad?
Are we ever going to be on the same team?
He has no idea what he's talking about.
Nope.
No, that's cool.
Different teams again.
Well, at least you guys are in the same game.
Same game.
Different
games.
Yeah. Different teams.
On the same team. Oh my. Dude, why? I'm going to have to turn myself again.
Or, you know.
Just kill people? Yeah. I'm going to try that too. I'll try.
It's going to be easier because he has the heals.
Whiskey?
So, yeah. And that's going to be R1.
R1.
So instead of shields, it's going to be heal.
Okay. R1 heal. R2 to F it up. Fudge it up.
I'm ready. No one's moving yet. Okay, bye guys.
And L2 to slow down people.
Yeah, I don't
know. Okay, so I'm going to shoot.
So
it's
cool,
I got this.
Shotgun, okay, so up close.
So L1, and you can start running faster. And you can get that buff to level your teammates as well. So that's your heal.
Thanks, jeez.
Okay, got it.
You can heal teammates if they're inside the circle.
Oh, nice, okay.
Take over your thing.
L1 will just make you run faster.
Okay, L1 is just run faster. But R1 is heal.
Right.
Got it. And what's L2?
L2 is going to slow down people and hurt him just a little bit.
Got it.
Nice. His ability.
I need that.
Hit him with the L2, hit him with the R2. So,
yep.
Got it.
Right,
okay.
There you go. Almost. Nice. R1.
Kill him.
Oh. R1. Everyone get in.
Get him.
Oh, I really want him to die.
Yeah, he was almost dead. So you still want to go to the heal station and get healed, because your field medicine will not give you like full
okay,
health.
Okay, where's the nearest heal up there? Right. Got it.
And you can shoot down those boxes too.
Get out.
Level up.
Okay.
At least you got the resource.
Yeah, I was trying to put my, what is it
turret
called?
Down.
The turret down.
What is that?
There you go.
Bay!
Whoa, my mouth.
What?
Bay.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
That was
I can't breathe. Tease the viewers. Tease. I love troll. Let's troll the trolls. Harass all equally, please. No problem.
If you guys wanted to know what he just did was put pizza in front of us.
Yeah.
Okay, we gotta go kill
you guys
things.
Were about to see the pizza.
So I want to take down their base. But it looks
you're gonna need the Mexican.
Like, I'm trapped.
I'm pretty sure he said only the winner gets to eat, so.
What?
Oh.
Oh, you're gonna be hungry.
I'm gonna have to be hungry, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah, keep coming that way.
Up there.
Yeah, go on and then to the left.
All the way to the left for the team.
Strain has evolved.
So you only want to be in this spot whenever you're getting either attacked or you're getting healed.
That's my heal station.
keep going.
Turrets upgraded.
And you can go into that yellow circle. Mm-hmm. And be careful, you can kill them. There you go.
Totally gonna get away, huh?
Yeah.
Whatever. Oh, did I get my mech? No, someone else got a mech.
Don't have enough stations. Only got two.
Or one, or one.
Give me this guy.
Get out.
I'm out. Oh, any mech suited?
I guess following me, isn't he? Oh, yeah. Don't be pissing jerk, bud.
Alright, go to and get up. Go to and get up.
Way.
Oh. I tried.
That was good though.
Mm-hmm. This guy's fun. He's fun. Yeah, I like him.
They're talking about sending each other dick pics right now in the chat.
Who? Res and Kinder?
How did you know?
Like, those are the only two that I feel like would do that. And maybe, I don't know, Allie? I don't know. Hard things to say. Chat needs to chill a little. Big Drew, can you please tell them? Drop zone neutralized.
I'm not going to take you down.
Yeah.
You are
trying
going
to fight a mech head off.
Yeah, that was smart. No.
Okay, I'm right here.
My healing is sitting here.
Right?
No.
Dang.
That way. Okay.
I was hoping.
You have already died.
So let's see if we can take away.
Crap.
Almost got.
Man, I'm doing not too good this round.
No. Yeah. Sure.
Thanks.
Sure. Oh my
gosh.
Damn.
Just saying.
Damn.
I mean, you can do it.
I'll work on
Mom,
it.
Mom, baby. Good looks. Hey, oh wow, that was terrifying. That
apparently
was terrifying.
I'm failing at coaching.
Okay, I'm out of here.
I'm not gonna.
You can go up and drop your turret off.
But no, is it mine? Oh, it is. It was yellow.
So like, just go up a little bit and drop it there, right?
Get out here, get out here.
Okay.
Drop zone captured.
I'm trying.
I'm sorry. What is that?
What is what?
Did I get this?
Get out.
Yeah, I gotta get out here. Oh no.
Square.
I'm
gonna kill him.
Oh shit. I'm sorry, shiznas. Oh crap. Get out of here!
L1. Dash for a little bit. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
You can also push people with that one. Yeah.
You're going over here, bud.
I'm dead.
Yep.
But hopefully, is he gonna drag me?
No, he doesn't have the full.
Oh, thank goodness! Way. I wasn't really. I'm not ready to be dragged.
What I said, like, cool.
Do you still want to play whiskey? You liking whiskey?
I'm liking whiskey. He's doing good.
Oh, I thought I had it. It didn't let me.
No less. Yeah.
Too close.
Whiskey. Oh, okay. That's funny,
so
when
we
guys.
Do it in a circle, right?
Me and whiskey get along.
You, what's new? Like, it depends on which way you're facing. Okay. So if you hit R1 right now, you'll see the outline. So
you
go ahead and
laughing. I hear you.
So you see how the outline.
Okay.
Running.
Go
so you
down.
You waste a turn there. If you look and go into the wall, you won't be able to drop it because you're in.
I'm laughing because you're laughing.
I
love
it because you guys are laughing.
Drop off those arcs. Oh, yeah, go on top.
Yeah.
It's the laugh.
Laugh silly. I'm scared. I'm a monster. Okay, you need to stop with the strains.
Oh, thanks.
Throw the castle with triangle and get rid of it.
At least they're slow.
Wow. That was awesome. More transfers.
Thanks. Great. No.
It
no
is
help.
One player per console.
L2. When they're really close.
L2. Yeah. Okay, got it. Okay, chill out, bruh. Chill out. I need to get out of here.
I suck.
No, you don't. You're doing awesome.
Everybody has bad games.
Gears is chasing the whole time.
Get out of here.
Guess Levi.
Whoa, God.
Ain't
get off
me,
dude. Get off
rest
me.
In
you're
peace,
gonna
my
die.
Dreams.
You're gonna die.
What? Kinder, what are you trying to talk about? I'm sorry.
It was hard to go.
L2 on his face.
Yeah.
Got it.
And
oh, I gotta
get
here.
He's slowing you down before you can do it.
I mean, I guess we'll both try to take it
he's
down.
He's good.
So that guy really needs to back in.
So you got another mix. So
I have another one?
For square, yeah.
Square one if I'm ready.
So whatever you want to use it.
I want this kill.
Oh, he's going back. So, but now they only last for 20 seconds. Even if you can't take it down, as soon as he comes out of that mech suit, he's going to be really low life.
Yeah.
So if you follow him around until it ends, you can...
Okay.
Continuous is in the bottom, so you want to try to start with them.
Mm-hmm. Level up. My team up here.
Oh, it's almost
out. Yeah. Right. Well, grab one of those canisters first.
Yep.
And then I think Katrina works on that.
Katrina, follow Katrina.
Nice.
She's over here. Katrina, go.
Good enough for now.
Got your back home, girl. Oh, God, they're spreading.
Oh, she's a strong strain.
Be careful.
She's
stay
so
stay
good.
On the health station.
stay in it?
Careful.
Well, just go. Is it would heal you as you were taking damage?
There's sort of
taking
this canister. Okay. Which is where this canister is.
Whatever. Oh, the canister is. The other canister got it.
So, can I just run it? Go ahead and use this for L2.
L2? Oh, crap. That's L2. Okay.
Missiles, missiles.
Missiles, missiles, missiles. Whoa.
L2. There you go. Right, you got it.
Got it. Your base is out, bruh. Okay, I gotta get it though.
Well, you can either like hang out in that area and control a little bit so they can capture it
again. Got it. I don't like the way this looks though.
Well, be ready to like run and book it.
Okay, I'm out of here. I need
to back
up.
Well, that was
plan.
Too quick.
What?
You did a good shot once.
I know. Look at this guy.
All right, L2 and book it. L2 and book it.
Oh, book it. I'm out of here. I won.
Get off
me.
Keep going.
Nope, not happening.
I'm
out, guys.
There you go.
Did you get turn yet?
Me?
No. You don't get turn. You're good.
How's our teams going? Everyone still have, like, there's only two mutants out?
One of the blue team got turned.
Oh, damn. Who's that? Okay, there's no one really over there. I'm gonna go down here. Oh, you need help.
Okay. They like
there's a lot of strain there.
Yeah, they took it over.
Yeah.
They're out of control.
Drop off those arcs, man.
I'm not gonna.
Oh, you gotta jump out of there. There's a mutant.
And he went for me.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Oh,
she got turned.
You got turned?
Yeah.
I thought I made it.
She's gonna turn us. You? Oh, damn.
Now there's even less blue members.
Yep. Blue team going down, I guess.
There's a new turn on top.
Okay, you can take it out on yellow if you want.
Yeah, I'm gonna go find Lola.
What? Get off me.
Alola's already a mutant.
No, she's not.
Nah, bruh.
Oh.
Not with whiskey.
Not with whiskey.
That's her right there.
There you go. L2.
Kill her.
L2. L2.
Shoot her.
Okay, now
shooter.
You need to run.
Shoot her.
Oh my god. Oh, so close.
Shoot her. That was really close.
That was.
I try.
Shoot her.
Shoot. I should probably go heal, right? Nah, I'm good. Whatever. I'm gonna go this way anyway. Dang.
Warning.
Oh, next is available. Who wants to die today? Warning.
The caster.
Triangle.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, already.
Go for it.
Ooh, please.
Jump down and follow him. It's hard to kill him now. He's in his health station.
What?
Go.
Ah! Oh,
yeah, happened.
There you go.
Nice.
I didn't even know you had a Mexican.
Nice. Where is he? Get out of here.
Oh, L1.
L1.
Yep.
L1.
I realize this.
Enemy base at 75%.
No.
This is not my game. Alright. I guess some assists.
There's a disaster going on over there.
You might want to use your field medicine. Get a little bit of health.
My medicine with R1. Okay, got it.
Sweet.
Nice.
We have a base, right? You guys look.
Get in here, everyone.
Too.
That's right, guys. Let's get in here. Okay. Y'all need to chill out.
Oh, you guys can kill this guy.
I'm gonna die.
Just keep attacking. There's three of you. You can probably DPS through the heal station.
What is going? Oh my god!
Run.
You're gonna get me.
I want. Oh.
I'm done.
Oh, they don't have drag.
No drag.
Stay down.
Yeah.
Jump over.
I miss our home street.
I don't know. I thought I made it.
Good luck, whiskey. I'm going down. Okay. So
how do you
I'm over here. I should go in the middle.
How do I look at the stats?
The scoreboard?
Yeah.
Press the touchpad. So if you hold it down.
Oh, okay. Dang. All right. Yeah, I'm doing bad.
Yeah, it's okay.
Nah, dude, you're cool. Just keep spreading on stream.
Yeah.
Follow this guy over here. What? Home skillet?
Level up.
Home skillet?
You trying this? Because, like, it's not good. Okay, I'm not even killing him.
No, run away.
Yeah,
run
I'm
away.
Out of here. I'm out of here. R1. L1.
Nice.
All the ones.
All the ones.
You want to die?
Deep out.
I attempted.
while you're dead, you can expect another mutant.
Yeah, what are they doing?
So R2, L2, and you can cycle through.
Can I go? Nah, I don't have one.
Yeah, the only way you see it, you actually see the
character
on your back.
Oh, bro, okay. I'm not even helping defeat this right now.
Turret under attack.
Good job, Jason. Okay. There we go. Almost there.
Come on, let's go.
Turret
under attack.
Nice.
Mini.
Such a button masher. Oh, wow.
Leap away.
Jesus.
L1 is asleep.
L1, not L2.
Totally stunned.
I'm a lame-o.
You're doing awesome.
You're mutant. Still a human, so I'm pretty surprised.
What? I don't even like it.
That's what I mean. Like, you didn't purposely become a mutant. I thought that was me. Another mutant died at the same time.
You're really afraid of going in combat, huh?
I don't like it. I don't want it. I just don't want it. I'm scared because I'm not backed up on my team. Like, my team isn't like there all the time. It's gonna.
Oh, you got it.
Hey, is the second kill. There you go. The first kill.
My first kill.
Good job.
Dang.
Good looks.
You're doing much better than
that. You can just say the humans you're strong
suit. Yeah.
He's going up and
I'm not a mutant, man.
Yeah.
Not a mutant.
What is it supposed to mean? I just want to see more Last of Us. What? Ellie, I didn't even know you liked Last of Us like that.
I think that's less of a mobile problem and more of a rage problem there.
What?
He's seen too many videos of people smashing their controllers and stuff.
Oh. Yeah, that's just a rage problem.
Yeah, definitely. I have a rage problem. I'm not afraid to lie about that. I'm not lying about that. Where's my station? There we go.
No, Big Drew. I need my shirt.
What?
He's trying to take about? He's trying to take my shirt.
Oh, it's a nice shirt. I can understand. Allie. Res.
Was that shirt?
Yeah, we all got one of those.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all of us who work here, I should say.
Well, oh my gosh.
That's our gift.
Making some of us feel left out.
How sad.
What? My shirt's okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This chat is completely out of control.
Where'd you get that?
I have no idea. Someone just handed it to
me. Wait, tick off your what? How can, no. No, that cannot tick off. Like,
what?
That doesn't go up.
Okay.
What happened? Did you destroy base? Nice. Okay, Ben really needs to stop it.
All right, I got last place. Cool. It's cool.
It's okay. All right, you girls ready to eat pizza?
Yes, pizza!
All right, so
I think we're going to wrap it here, guys.
Thanks, guys, for tuning in.
You guys had fun?
Yeah.
It was so much fun.
I'm bummed I didn't, my last round, I sucked.
Before you know it, I'm going to be a super mutant and drag everybody I see in the stream.
I'm going to be a human.
Watch out for me
time.
On the servers.
So
I'll be there.
For every character, it's going to be a mutant for you?
Mutant, and I think I like Whiskey the most, Whiskey. And then Vincent second.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hero all the way.
Like, hero, you like
Hero?
Hero
all
I love
the time.
Vincent. He's actually pretty good.
Yeah.
I liked it.
Hero is my bae for now on.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
You only got to play a mutant once, right?
So twice.
No mutant
she got turned once.
Yeah.
So mutant favorite? Or you were the same one?
I always kept getting gridlock.
She picked gridlock.
Okay. Yeah, so. And even then, like, not a mutant kind of girl. Mm-mm.
Right, brother.
Not a mutant kind
so
of girl.
So human, mutant.
All the way.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm into the dropping that strain all over the place.
Spread the strain.
Mm-hmm.
Spread the strain.
Yeah.
All right.
Thanks, everybody. And don't forget, if you guys want to play the game too, maybe get in the game with these people later on, you can join us by going to killstrain.com, reaching out. Our community manager.
Send a private message to Sony San Diego. We will give you any codes. Mm-hmm. Also, go into Ben. You can download that app on your phones and just look for @Killstrain. And all the developers, we're pretty much active in that chat. So if you guys have any questions, comments, feedback, just let us know. And we'll be answering as soon as we can.
Res? No. Thanks, guys.
Yeah. See you guys later.
See you guys later.
Good night. See you later.